Hey everyone, this is Tony LeBron with Upliftv, and we are here at NRB 2018, Proclaim 2018. I'm so honored to have with us right now Mike Lindell. He is the inventor of My Pillow. Welcome, Mike.
Thanks for having me today.
Yes. Yeah. So if you've been up at late at night, I've seen the infomercials, mypillow.com. And so you have these amazing pillows, but there's so much more to your life story.
Yeah, I was very blessed. I was a cocaine addict, then a crack cocaine addict for years. I quit everything by the grace of God, January 16, 2009.
Wow.
I had a lot of adversity.
Yeah.
Lost a 20-year marriage, lost my house, everything with the pillow.
And, wow.
I knew I couldn't go one more day where I wouldn't have the biggest platform. That God's blessed me with an amazing platform.
Amazing.
Where the pillow is just a platform for much bigger things.
How incredible.
Yeah, yeah.
How incredible. From adversity, invented My Pillow, and now some great success. Recently, you were acknowledged by the president.
He invited me to the White House for the Manufacturing Made in America Summit.
And I saw you were sitting right next to him.
Right next. I come in, I said, who's sitting here? He goes, the president is. He wanted to sit by you. I'm going, well, I'm
that
just,
is
you know.
Amazing.
For me, it's surreal going from where I was, you know, to now, you know, with the president, you know, and all these, God's blessed me in so many ways. And now I got a bigger platform.
Yes.
I want to help addicts.
I've
got an app we're working on. It's called the Recovery Network. So with the app, you would put in your age, maybe your drug of choice.
Okay.
And you're going to see all these stories of hope pop up. So all people in your age bracket and your drug, that now you can see that you can get through it and you can beat it.
Incredible.
We got all this alumni that have made it through it like I did.
Yeah. Mike Lindell, amazing story. His book, What Are the Odds?
What Are the Odds? Yeah, it's From Crack Addict to CEO, and that's going to be a big story of hope, the book.
Yeah. The book is What Are the Odds? Mike Lindell, thank you so much for being with
us. Thanks for having me.
Yes.